Idea A.
Right, you see where we're going with this? And then idea A superior.
Idea C,
what
about that?
Oh, you're changing your story.
I see.
What about idea D?
And then
D through G.
Okay, and then I'm sticking to idea A, and I'm just getting it closer. There we go. Idea A. And then at that point, he's like,
yeah, that's not bad. That's not a bad idea. All right. Okay. That's our creative process.
Which of you is the smartest?
Is this a trick question?
I let my answers to other questions answer.